just a table. Hi guys, I'm Mother's auntie.
First we have to go find a table to put our stuff at.
No! Yes! I think you need to put on a life jacket. She's mad, guys, because I want her to put a life jacket on. Do you know how to swim?
Yes.
Do you know how to swim?
Yes.
Keelan, do you know how to swim?
No.
No. Woo. London?
Yes.
Who was your swim instructor? Who was your swim instructor? Go take some pictures. Landon. We gotta do a video first. Guys, London is very mad because she wanted to just go play and have fun, but we have to show you guys how much fun we're having, right? So she can fix that attitude or we can go home. Fix your attitude or we can go home, London. London, is this your first time here? Do you plan to have a lot of fun? Woo! It's like a beach. Where the way? Where the other kids go? It's packed. And I got the beach chairs. Tell them how you forgot your swimming suit. Right on your bed. Where did that go? This water felt good. Go, Keely. Go, Keely. You swimming? This water feels so good. Kalia all the way down there with London. I see him. You can stand in 5 feet? Where? London. London!
She already went over there.
If you drunk, you need to relax, sweetheart. London getting beside herself.
Yeah, London getting bigger than 5 feet.
She thinks she a big girl.
That's not 5 feet, London.
That's 4 feet. Kalia, no. No. See, look. Stay in 4 feet. Don't go to 5 feet. This water felt good. It ain't even cold. You swimming, Kalia? Yeah. And it feel good. Go ahead, swim. Little mermaid. The wave's coming. Ooh, I hope I don't get too wet. Neither. Where London? Where London at, y'all? Where London at, y'all? Woo, this wave's hitting me, y'all.